BVS Pragati channel welcomes you. In this session, let's have a look at the etymology of humor words. So what does metron mean? Measure. Optician. An optician fills an optometrist or ophthalmologist prescription. He grinds lenses. He makes, you know, spectacles for people. Orthopedist is built on orthos, which is a Greek word, plus paidos, which is a child. So earlier, orthopedists used to treat the problems related to spinal curvature of the children. Of late, orthopedists are treating all the skeletal deformities of everyone. So orthos means straight, paidos is child. So it is like correcting child's spinal curvature. But now the job is treatment of skeletal deformities. That's how the orthopedist word is formed. Orthodontia is built on orthos plus odontos. Orthos means straight or correct. Odontos is teeth. So orthodontia is straightening of teeth. Cardiologist is one who practices cardiology. Cardia is a Greek word plus logos. Cardia is heart, logos is science. So cardiologist is science concerning heart diseases. Cardiogram is electrically produced record of heartbeat. Cardiograph is an instrument which produces cardiogram. Neurologist is one who practices neurology. Neuron is a Greek word for nerve plus logos is science. Neurology is science concerning nervous system. Neurologia is acute pain among nerves. Neuritis, inflammation of nerves. Neurosis is abnormal or diseased condition. Neurotic, person suffering from neurosis. So neuron is a Greek word for nerve and logos is science. So neurology is one who practices neurology, and neurologia is acute pain among nerves. Neuritis is inflammation. We have seen neurosis is abnormal or diseased condition, and neurotic is person suffering from neurosis. So what is neurosis? Form of mental imbalance. Psychosis is a Greek word, is built from the Greek word psych, which means spirit, soul or mind. So psychosis is full blown mental disorder. Psychotic, one who has lost contact with reality. Psychiatria, a psychiatrist is built on the word psych plus itria. Psych is mind, itria is healing. So psychiatrist is one who is mind. Pediatrics, again paidos plus itria. So it's science dealing with children's diseases. Geriatrics is specialty dealing with particularly medical needs of elderly. So that's all for this session. More in the next session. Thank you. Thanks a lot, and I wish you all the best.